beauty is subjective. Beauty is like a surprising moment in art that catches you off guard. Beauty is, to me, always a unique surprise. When I was a child, I grew up by the beach, by the ocean, and beauty was about being thin with a suntan and blonde hair. I always loved the dark ladies of horror, like Carol Borland and Vampira. And so my idea of beauty growing up in Los Angeles, it was always very inflicted on me. So I always had a contrarian idea about beauty. To me, beauty in art and in fashion and in pop music has a capacity to influence global change. And I don't speak of that in the terms of being covetous or power hungry. I'm speaking of that using a more feminine system. To me, a feminine system or a female system is contrary to the kind of system that's dictating the world's politics right now. I'm not very philosophical, aside from a philosophy that I practice around the idea that vanity is the enemy of interpretation.